Lingerie brand Victoria's Secret is going private. L Brands is selling it to a private equity firm, Sycamore Partners, in a $525 million deal. The two companies, which will split control of the brand, announced the deal today. Victoria's Secret will be spun off into a fully private company. Now, Sycamore Partners will get 55% stake, and L Brands will take control of the remaining 45%. The goal is to help return Victoria's Secret to higher profit levels and growth seen in years past. Now, the brand has struggled recently. While the industry moved to more custom-fitted bras and inclusive messaging, Victoria's Secret has stuck to its playbook of push-up bras and celebrity models.